Good morning, YouTube. It is, what time you said it was? You said 8:40? Yeah, it's 8:40 and we're getting ready to leave out. We're going to Pennsylvania right now. That's one of the places where we're going. And yeah, I hope you guys are having a great day, because I am. And I will see you guys when we get to Pennsylvania. Ready? All right. Bye, guys. Well, talk to you later. Okay, so YouTube, back to what I was saying. We finally made it here in Pennsylvania. We got a little, nice little view at the highway. But the drive, it was good. It was pretty good. It wasn't too long. It was just right. How y'all feel about the drive? Excuse his language. But right now, we're about to go find something to eat. I don't know what we're going to go eat. I want a burger. A burger does sound good. A bacon cheeseburger. I think that's what I'm gonna get. With some fries. And then we can go swimming. But I'll talk to you guys when we get our food. Good afternoon, guys. It is 3:41, I believe. Last time I checked the clock. We are still in Pennsylvania. And right now, I went to go switch out the key card because it stopped working. So, right now, me and my cousin, we might go swimming, but we don't know yet. So right now, I'm walking back to the room. Hold on, I'm lost. Three, we down here. But yeah, last night I slept really good because of the pool. It tired me out. And yeah, I don't want to miss the room because I'm always running past the room. Hold on, yeah. I think it's raining here. Yep, it is. Oh, I'm back. But yeah, me and him are just sitting in the room, chilling, waiting for my aunt to come back. She said it tends to, when it gets scratched up a lot, it stops working. So I was like, oh, okay. But. Right, we ain't going nowhere. We just literally just woke up a few minutes ago. And I thought, me personally, because at the Hilton in Hartford, if you put the key card and the phone in the same pocket, it'll mess with the key card. So I was like, all right, when I'm going to get the ice, I put the key card in this pocket and my phone in the other one. So I did that, and she's like, nah, it tends to get scratched up a lot, and then it stops working. So she threw the old one away. I was like, oh, yeah, I must have got money to do that. But guys, Pennsylvania, it's okay. Yes, it's not. I don't think it's, me personally, it's not boring. No, I lie. I'm lying to y'all. I don't want to lie. It's boring, but I think it's where we located at. Yeah, I think it's where we located at. You said you asked somebody?
Yeah. It's just fucking
boring here. Oh. Hold on. I was just looking outside. You can see the highway from there.
Pretty sure New Jersey would be better.
Yeah.
It's like an actual fucking city. Like,
that's what we're going there tomorrow?
No, we have Bucknell tomorrow. We're going there Sunday, I think.
I'm confused. It's a confusing little trip right now. And it's, but yeah, guys, I'm enjoying my time out here. Away from home, I love traveling. But I don't know what we're gonna do from. I wanna go swimming, but yesterday my eyes is killing me. Like, I tried to wash my eyes out with cold water, it did not work. So I looked it up. It was like, just take a quick little nap. I took that little nap, and I guess my eyes are feeling better now. So yeah. But I'm gonna talk to you guys whenever I'm about to do something or if we go somewhere. Over and out.